Guys, you have probably seen Elder Runes are coming out of the ground and going to the floating island. So, this is my Fortnite theory. When Elder Runes go to the floating island, they will give all the power, the runes will give all the power to the cube. So, you know, the floating island went and picked up all the runes on the ground, and the runes will give the power to the cube, and that's why the floating island is in the middle one, to the last one. So when the runes give all the power to the cube will strike in the middle of the map, and when it strikes, the map will separate on pieces. I don't know how much pieces, or like one or two, something like that. So that's my theory for now. See ya next time. Fortnite theory.